would just like to congratulate Donald Trump on a very successful coronavirus party last night.
That's right. Donald Trump is still having official campaign rallies. He was there, and what a turnout. Of course, masks were not enforced. And as you can see, there was no social distancing. Should we vote for Donald Trump? No, no. But seriously, it just is insane to me that this man is directly going against doctors and scientists on his own team. Hope you all enjoyed your super spreader event.